creek crossings were beautiful. You look up each side of the creek as you cross them. It was like a postcard picture at each one. Different sorts of rock formations. Just a beautiful drive.
Number three. They're trained.
I'm going to hold them to account if there's not enough crossings or too many.
There's one good thing about the rain, guys. No dust.
14 River Crossing. I'm thinking, yeah, well, how long is it going to take? It'll take a fair while to do 14 crossings. But it didn't. I think it was all up in about 20 k's.